find me reading Psalms 100. If you want to join in, be my guest, but you'll find me reading it, Psalms 100. And it reads like this: Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth all generations. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.